began recording these messages for the researchers, but I guess I'm doing this for myself now. I only found a couple of cassettes, so I had to tape over the old ones. I think this one is going through its... I have to say, peeking inside people's private quarters is revealing, to say the least. Paul's quarters, not surprisingly, reflects how into their research they are. Amy, on the other hand, seems to have a soft spot for romance and nurturing. Lucia's room was the dump I expected it to be. Aside from moonlighting as a space burglar, I've mostly been reading books, popping sleeping pills, and reflecting on my life. The life I had before ending up in this limbo.